All right. Okay, we're almost home free. I've been to the mountaintop, I've seen some crazy shit. But it's only a matter of time now. Fungus spike. Shit. Something about that image just... makes me laugh like cray. That thing healed more than he had. His health capacity is really low. It would have been funny if he stayed a mushroom for that, you know, celebration. So they have two status ailments they can dish out. Let's get him clapped up then. Okay. Nope. Let's get the expert course. No. I'm not gonna say platforming is easy on this game, but... it has its little kinks here and there. No. But from this kind of isometric perspective, that's to be expected. Yeah, shut up and take my money, boy. Nope. What type of rapist is this guy? Hey, you can jump on a bullet, guys. It's actually really funny. Yeah, fuck it, old. Let's just proceed to the main game. Let me just save in case I deal with more hassle. Yeah, these episodes have become a bit too long for my taste, but... Continue on to the set of bridge, save your game when you land on. More TLDR shit. It's expected, but... Okay, that's good. We need our defenses up. Carny Kiss didn't do much to Mario in this case, so... Okay. I took the wrong exit. That sucks. Okay, now I gotta fight him again. The third time I already beat him, so I didn't have to fight him. This time I gotta do this shit over again. Alright. That didn't take as long as the others did. Got a whole lot of nerve to do that shit. No pick-me-ups. Hopefully the next boss isn't too difficult. In before he's an annoying piece of shit. Okay. Status special. I know it's better not to spread these guys apart, but... Damn. She had full health before this thing started, so... Hopefully now you have a good idea as to why I don't like these guys. Alright. You don't start shit with Bowser. Just because you can do it with Peach doesn't mean you can do this shit with Bowser. Or just about anyone else in this game. Maybe barring Mallow, I don't know. I underestimated Mallow a little bit, but... He just seems limited as a character. Especially now that we have a healer with us. Okay. Now she's in the triple digits. There's no excuse for her to suck now. Aw, come on. Well, I'm not gonna chance it now. More people in this enemy formation that are dead, the better we are off in general. Even then. Alright. Let's consider that payback on Peach's part. Is there anything we gotta worry about now? Items. Recover some of that, even though we don't necessarily need to. Let's use a few mushrooms too. Just one. That's all we need, really. That was cool. Okay. What do I boost? You know what? Let's go for attack. The thing about diversifying is that you end up kind of crapping in everything, but I'll make an exception with Geno. Now, Criffid, I hate that guy. Cannot stand that guy. Sandstorm. He's only dangerous when he uses blasts. But speaking of which, have everyone in full health right now, since we're all in triple digits at the moment. Because if this guy uses blasts, it's over for a character that isn't fully healed. Yeah, use therapy on yourself. Come on, kill him. Good. That's how you play this guy carefully. You gotta be calculated when you're with this guy, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying. I know you do. Shit, man. Feels like I'm in the projects. Hope I didn't miss out on any treasures, too. Can I talk to you? No, thanks. Any shops around here? No. I have an FAQ. I have something even better. FAQ walkthrough. That's that wavy fortune telling. Okay, I'm looking. Okay. So how many are left? There's five of them left. I have enough for another one. Is he still there? No. Well, who's on their way for a level up? Let me look at the stats. Bowser is. Peach is, practically. Geno isn't that far off, but... it's good enough. Alright, the FAQ said so hit them in any. Okay. So it's not like an Alundra or Dragon Quest style fortune telling. About the last story. I never got too into that one. Technically, what level are my characters at? Almost at the same level as that other guy. You'll run into Balom and Monster Jam. Okay. Let me take the elevator down. See what awaits me. Give me the key and I'll let you through. Well, that room is badass. Now I want a key. Okay, so this is the right elevator. Onwards to victory, I guess. Oh, it's this doofus again. I remember thinking I failed to finish you off, and technically I did because you're still here. But that's okay. We're supposed to fail to finish you off because you're gonna die today, man. Never forget a face. In fact, I can clone someone after just one slurp. Watch. Yo, pause, fast forward, rewind. So what do we do about the little clones? Okay. Start with basic tacky. Okay. Physical attacks are... What about ultra jump? Let's try ultra jump on this guy. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I assume he can't. You could probably get a Peach too. That would fit in the screen. This isn't the DS. We've had to fight like 5 monsters at once too, so I don't know what I'm thinking. Yeah, there's too many cooks in this kitchen to do an effective ultra jump. This one looks like it's gonna be really nasty because you can put all these motherfuckers to sleep. Yeah, let's use a group hug. I'm not gonna chance it. Yeah, focus your attacks on Mario so he can wake his ass up. What about your little boys? You don't care about them? Alright then. Should have had her heal. Well, there's a time and place for it, and that time is now. Should have had her use, like, therapy or some shit like that. Oh, should I have had a pick-me-up? And I got a freebie, so I'm extra lucky. Damn. Your clone is tougher than you, Bowser. Like, how's that set up? I leave the healers with HP. I mean, you want the person that's gonna raise your HP to have decent HP yourself. And she's not that far from Mario at the moment, so that's not progress, and I don't know what is. Monstro Town. Okay. Yo, Bowser seems like a cool guy. He's just thirsty for the wrong chick. Well, we got too much in capacity right now. Sell weapons. Yeah, let's get a refund on this shit. Any place in this game with a save point? I mean, in this town, like. Hold on. Yo, stop it with that dancing. This isn't a pop song. Oh, that beat fire. This guy say anything about a save point? Get mustache over the cliff. House you rent? Oh, gotta speak to him. Maybe I'll jump, but you're totally out pumped. Hopefully, I did it correctly. Got the temple key now. What else do I have? Head back to where you... Now we're talking something good. Toss table juice away. You know what? Let me just toss away all these able juices. X mushroom. starting to wonder if I'm really good to go for this next fight. Because this could either be the easiest boss fight ever. Definitely the easiest super boss fight. Or it could be an actual challenge. Studying here. Yeah, you could fight that guy multiple times. But where's the save point? That's what I want to know. Sealed door here. Now it's time to visit the dojo, which is at the top of the stairs. This town is beat. Like, I don't mean to be a dick when I say that, but seriously, a town without a save point. Okay, monster town. This is how you set up a town. Look at it. I may not even get a star in this section because I'm only interested in Kulix at the moment. But okay. Lands in. Sure, let's fight. We're back to using these kind of weapons. You know, I'd rather have Gino in my party. That way he can boost our attack. Well, that time I fucked up. That's a weird sensei, man. Alright. This guy's also named Jinx. Similarly, he also has weak health stats, but I wouldn't underestimate him. Okay, therapy to Bowser. Good Gloom. Waste a turn building up your stats. Or not. Maybe that was actually a good thing. Okay. Quicksilver is looking tough. Don't tell me that I'm gonna have to use Ultra Jump. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Well, double the defense or not, he still has 800 HP. Oh, our flower points are full, so this is the final fight in the series where it's like a license for a game over. Power Bellas, Yoshi Cookie. Well, he starts the fight off with that move of all moves, Quicksilver on my healer. Oh, you get a game over, but that's about it. Still get the full heal and the full flower points. go back on this shit. In an invisible chest. My bad. Seaside town. Let's go to Seaside town. Too many shops around here. All right. Not interested. Allows you to run away from battles. We don't really need that right now. Quick, doubles the coins you win in a battle. Okay, equip. So I'm gonna start level grinding right now. Well, actually, even though it may be considered suicide, I might try to take on, despite not being able to take on the third form of Jinx, I might try to take on Kulix right now. Let's backtrack. Let's open up this side quest. Wish. Yeah. Where is the weapon and armors? Oh yeah, I forgot. This is just for Bowser's shit. Jump more than 30 times and he'll give you a special prize. I might be down for that. These guys don't stand a chance now. No joke. Yo, what the fuck are you doing? Like, that joke never was funny. I was gonna get a free level up. Shit. Kill the weird things first. Fucking faggot. How many times have I said that in the past two videos? Shit. Two times. You gotta do this shit 30 times. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I was a fifth way there, but a fifth way there, that ain't good enough. Defense. Super jump. 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh god, there's gotta be a trick to this jumping shit that I'm not understanding. That time I didn't even do 6. So I was a 6th way there. If I did 6, I'd be a 5th way there. One. Damn, I'm getting worse. This I'm not even gonna touch anymore. Big ass wall. Hey, I managed to walk into the right spot. Never mind the fact that there are Nintendo characters, this is a Square game. Meaning that platforming is going to be worse than death. Guess if you do that in a certain time, you'll get a special prize. I don't know. But even if you do get a special prize, it's not something I'm interested in getting. Okay, Bean Valley. I was hoping to get into another town. Okay, drop on pipe in the right window. Okay. Okay, those five flowers over there. Once again. Come on, Let's finish these guys all at once. Yeah, one round. That's all it takes. Yeah, my guys definitely need new weapons. I want my guys to hit 400 now. All things aside, I'm glad that we're finally getting good EXP. Okay. So many hour-long videos, you could think this is a long play, but to wait for them to be watered in order to attack. Far left one has a chest below with well, it leads to a frog coin, but let me give him an EXP booster. Attack up. Okay, we should have gone to the upper right one. I don't care about the prizes anyway. Yo, Shy Guy. Do me a fucking solid, boy. Let me check the stats of my guys. Yeah, everyone's at 15. He drops no prize, by the way. So this fight is useless. I wonder if he drops EXP to... shut up. We know you're a target. Aurora Flash is a badass move. This guy is hitting us with the high level shit. And we don't have our best hitter with us. Don't know what Scream does. But if this means that I only have to heal for one person, then good. I done fucked up. Did I get the flower though? Probably did. Flower. But that guy was tough. Like, no joke. And now you brought this guy out. Okay, don't botch this one. Hit his ass. Why are these guys ODing? Alright. Therapy. Group hug. This takes forever if there's only like one physical attacker. But at least he's not using blasts. Whenever one of these physical attackers die, the fight becomes damn near impossible. Okay, therapy. Okay, let's ignore that for now. We'll get our payback later. Okay, items. Mid mushroom. Alright. Yeah, I want that thing dead. Wait, this is a boss fight? So this is the easy part. Yeah, boss fights here are a little creative. I like them. Too easy enemies. So has it become hard now? Well, that doesn't make things hard, it just makes things annoying. The same applies for three of them. Oh, Mallow's actually useful for this fight. Go figure. He has like a snow ability later on in the game. What the fuck am I doing? I need to use a group hug. Like, I wish I had an amulet with me, but it's either that or give up the double points in EXP. And you best believe I'm gonna get my EXP sooner or later. One way or the other. Should I heal? Do a heal all? Yeah, I'll do a heal all. I mean, their health was okay, but for an annoying fight like this, nah. And I don't use able juices, too. The hell, I botched on all of them? Fuck happened to me? Not this time. Huh. That is funny. That is funny. I may have to change my party formation. I've been using these three for too long. I need to switch Peach with someone else, and I need to definitely remove Bowser. Z-nuff is Z-nuff. Since when has that move ever been good? Yeah, but this boss definitely reeks of mid-boss. She's not your ordinary healer. She can also help you recover from status ailments. Which makes her a proper white mage. I'm not worried about that. I don't use these, so I might as well use them now. Peach's got nothing else to do. So you would think that would turn you into a flower. But no, that turns them into mushrooms. With assorted colors, too. Mistimed that. So it was pretty simple. Yeah, and you're gonna get whacked too if you don't learn to act properly. Yeah, common sense. Okay, I got a seed. Why would you need to hit the block again to be able to jump over and climb it? You gotta push the button as soon as he lets go of it. All right. What does the sign say? That's what I want to know. That's cute. The Department of Transportation. I'm gonna get up here. Y'all best believe it. There's something here that I want. What happened? I used to have the hops on me. I get my head in the game. It's like that High School Musical song. Okay. Now you ready to die, motherfucker? Well, that explains a lot.
Are you hungry? Hungry?
Yeah.
I'm gonna cook.
Okay. Okay. This one's a challenge. See what the FAQ says about jumping from the blue one to green one. Maybe I should just jump into that enemy right there. This episode's gonna kill my batteries. I lost all sense of time. What? Now he's gonna come on someone. Yeah, everyone. Oh, back in the groove. Okay. The fuck? Yo, I need to chill. Okay. See that he's... See a spot where he's really close to me. I don't know what to do about that shit. Oh, man. Holy shit! He's fucking with y'all niggas. Let me see, though. For starters, he's actually a lot farther than I think, just judging from the shadows. Well, at long last, we're in a new town. Hopefully one with a save point. Hey, we found Mallow's people. Well, Mallow isn't in our party. That ain't metal, son. Hey, Birdo is back. Looking fit, Prince. That's how you know they're just necking him. These people are the reason that Mari exists as a show. Mallow, I'd hate to break it to you, but you're Ed. Not even like adorable Ed, like, so Ed, you can only exist in anime. Regardless, this ends the episode. I'll continue on next time. This is Mr. Rocket 7, and the session continues on.